Sometimes life can be hell, but we get used to it. It becomes familiar to us.
Hey. Wake up. Guess you're not dead after all.
Who are you?
I should be asking you the same thing.
Where are we?
Wipe the jewel off your face, and maybe I'll consider answering your question. Name's Samael Keen. Your turn.
Scary. My name? Wait a minute. Where did I get this knife?
What? You forget your name or something?
Tee-hee, huh?
Do you understand the situation we're in right now?
Situation? What are you talking about? I don't even know where we are. Besides, how do I know you didn't kidnap me and drag me all the way up here? Why can't I remember a single thing? If you're not an enemy, please, tell me what's going on.
We're in the middle of an apocalypse.
What? I know I said I don't remember anything, but even I'm not dumb enough to fall for that.
Do I look like I'm here to play games? Don't believe me. See it for yourself. Wait. Did it see you?
What? I don't think so.
Good. Lock eyes with them, then you're as good as dead.
So, you're telling me all this destruction was caused by them?
To put it simply, those things appeared out of nowhere and started attacking. Everyone tried to run, but most weren't successful.
Then what about help? There should be someone out there who's still looking for us. What?
It's been 3 months. If we were going to be rescued, it would have happened by now. All that's left out there are dead bodies and those monsters. We're probably the only ones alive out here. It's best not to keep your hopes up.
Then what are we gonna do? How are we supposed to survive this?
Well, you don't have to. Why do you think you have a knife?
What?
Suicide. Maybe you were thinking about it before your amnesia. It's an option.
You're encouraging me to kill myself?
If you're too afraid to face what's out there, then you might as well stay dead. Besides, you being dead or alive isn't gonna bring the world back anyways. Doesn't make a difference. Think about it. No one will know you're gone.
That's enough. If you think I'm gonna give up that easily, you're wrong. Even if I can't remember them, my family and friends could still be out there looking for me. And you expect me to just call it quits without even trying? Forget it!
Is that so?
Where are you going?
Home. I'm tired from talking, and I couldn't find any supplies anyways. You coming or what?
Yeah. And before I knew it, I was thrown into a hell I didn't recognize.